preview.
How's it taste?
I didn't expect to be like this. It's different.
Is it nasty?
No, it's just not as good as what it looks like in the picture. You want some? Be careful, it's hot. It's kind of chewy.
Well, it's hot.
I told you.
These are big old calves. Your kickboxing calves.
That's good. Are you ready?
I'm born ready.
No bother.
Look at that bed. Here, get in the shot with me. You know, you could use the chair to sit in, babe.
The chair's outside. I just want to do it real quick to check my status of shipping. That's it. And after that, we can go.
Hold da. Poppy, You are so yellow. Look at me. Look at me again. Poppy, give us a peace sign. I bet you're so strong. My bae's carrying the trash to our dumpster in our apartment. Look how strong she is. Good job, Bobby. It's windy out here.
No.
Oh, babe. Come here. Give us an Asian peace sign.
It's cold.
What's up, Chris?
I'm only hiding it under this sweater. That, right here. No?
David. Bobby.
Hey. You wanna take pictures of my shoes?
I'm actually recording. So you can look back at a few days later when you're hungry. I remember what you were eating.
Yeah, because look how big they are.
Greetings. Say hello to YouTube and Facebook.
His whole life on Facebook or YouTube.
Not everything. I'm not going to post personal stuff on there.
Yeah, if you ever want to see what he's doing, just go to YouTube or Facebook.
Thank you, David. Just for that, you're getting close up.
And even if I don't want to be on YouTube or Facebook, make sure you put it all up there.
Yeah.
For the whole world to see.
I love it how David acts like he don't want to be on YouTube or Facebook. But as soon as I post up the great pictures. Oh, are you going to post that up?
Well, if you are going to post something, it might as well be something worthwhile, you know?
It is worthwhile, David. Was that good?
Where are the boys at?
I thought that was like something.
I thought so too, bro. Well, the thing is, I got like super.
Greetings, Angie. Man, Chris, look at them bottles they're drinking out of, man. What are they promoting?
It looks like beer, right?
Yeah. It is straight up giving the bottle. You see the bottles, David?
Thank you.
Look at the kids' bottles.
I know, I was looking at that earlier. I was like, man, they were...
Starting them off early.
Yeah, I know. At first, I thought it was...
It's like, where'd you learn how to drink? That's what they're on. This room?
None.
It was, nah, it was done. Dave, you're looking all guilty. Looking all guilty on film. Thanks, Atreyu. She's like, why does he keep calling me Atreyu? So you get the cool kicks. Man, it's cold as a box.
I'm so windy, man.
It's It's that wind that's doing it. So how's it feel to be back in Jacksonville, Florida?
Feels good.
It's a cold day.
But it could be warm.
That's true, it could be.
You guys going
She got two of them in her hand. Well, at least y'all got the vehicle to hold it. Because if y'all didn't, if y'all trying to do that in my hatchback.
No, we're not. Kids behind.
Like
the
older
ones are
the
same.
No
punch.
You guys got it
all mapped out.
Oh, you got a DVD player back here?
Yeah.
Keep them
preoccupied.
Yeah.
I think it's probably like $90 to fill up.
I know, this thing is a pain to fill up, ain't it? Like $130?
No, it's like $77.
Is the gas mileage good?
It's decent.
It's decent.
Yeah. For a V8.
It's better than.
Are you serious?
Yeah, the Accord.
That's a shocker.
Oh, okay. Accord. Yeah, they spend more.
Is that the special edition, the special SE edition? Mm-hmm. That's the one that Pavon's sister, Maria, had that she gave to
Pavon. I like Pavon. Chris.
He's like, no, I don't think you
understand.
Like,
I think you understand.
Are those possible?
Probably.
Lada?
Uh-oh. Big money.
Shut up.
Over here, Truckle Barrel.
So I got gloves, man. So my hands get cold.
You sound like my wife, man. She got these gloves.
My hands get cold.
Matter of fact, where is she?
She was talking. Angie pulled her to the side.
Cause I wanted to get some. I wanted to get some photos. Here's Jacoby. Oh, I didn't get your text, man.
I know. 5 days later.
I love you, Jacoby. I'm not gonna say it on film. I'm just gonna show you.
Does he still stay in the same?
No, they actually took over. He moved.
He's had an old one.
Look at these birds, man. They're about to land on your head.
No, they're about to land something on her head. It ain't going to be them. It's going to be some poop.
Tossing this phone at him.
Chris, give me a post.
Oh, babe, where are you?
We're sorry, man. You should have come to us earlier while we were inside the restaurant.
Ain't y'all supposed to be at the beach?
Like, come on, man.
No, man. I'm with Pedro there, man. He's crazy.